Wow. From upper 70s yesterday to blizzard conditions right now, Mother Nature has taken Colorado on another wild weather ride. You can't even see the road anymore out near Monument. And as those temperatures keep dropping, you know, the roads are only going to get more snowpacked and more icy. Our CBS4 mobile weather lab saw one car in a ditch after sliding right off I-25 in Douglas County.